Looking for new customers? Look right under your nose. You know, it's a lot easier to sell products and services to an existing customer than to find new customers to sell those same products to. What you want to do is nourish those relationships. For example, I may call up one of my customers and say, "Bob, this is Louie. I noticed you weren't taking advantage of our new file extension utility," whatever that may be. "But I'm here to help you, see if I can't get you some advice, get you started with it, because I know it'll really work well for you." What's that doing? With Bob, it's establishing you as a trusted advisor, someone who could help him, someone who could help him get more out of what he purchased from you. And what it does for you is set you up for referrals, for a good reference, and for future purchases when you do call Bob with a new product or service. So never forget your current customers. Nourish that relationship. Stay in touch. Show them how to really take advantage and use what they've already purchased from you. They'll appreciate it, and they'll show it with their pocketbook. Good luck. You can get all 262 sales training lessons on how to be a professional salesperson on my website. The URL is listed below. Pledge today to be a professional salesperson, to be the best that you possibly can, to earn more than you ever have, and allow me to be your coach. Thank you.